We hope to stay away for as long as possible and have a little bit left in the tank if we were caught, so it worked out great.
It's always a bit nerve-wracking, this sprint in Val di Fiemme. It's about timing and choosing the right lane, so I was never 100% sure, but I know I'm pretty fast in the sprint, so I had a good chance, and our plan worked pretty good. It was a two-step plan. We were first of all trying to stay away, but then to have some left if it were to be decided on the finish line. So it worked out well.